functions is one of my biggest strengths. You know, A, I got exposed to people, like in ICICI, there were people who were largely MBAs and chartered accountants. But the other companies that I worked for after that, like ECM and Kumar Engineer, which is real estate, they were people from various type of backgrounds. I think learning to deal with those kind of people, learning to deal with diverse teams, and I think functionally, things like capital allocation, working capital management, all these I learned when I moved from banking to corporate finance. So, you know, one thing is of course this kind of experience. But then the biggest takeaway for me working in diverse industries was that as far as, you know, rocket scientists, I mean, your job is not one of a rocket scientist, then I think all it needs is hard work, commitment, you know, integrity, and a lot of common sense to do anything. So I moved from, you know, in ICICI, I never handled the cash flow. I didn't know what working capital management was. I moved into DCM, which is all about working capital management. We had so many portfolios. There was issues of capital allocation across those portfolios. It was, you know, moving from a name like ICICI to a name like DSCL. You know, all those changes I've made, but I realized, initially I was very nervous. But then I realized within 3 to 6 months, I got my handle. On it completely. So I think one of the biggest lessons learned from me was you could be anywhere, just keep your wits about you, work hard, there's no alternative to hard work, do it with commitment, never lose your integrity, and use lots of common sense. And that was my biggest contribution of working in diverse industries.